We're live from Cuartel do Carmo, which is surrounded by the military. Captain Salgueiro Maia has made an ultimatum, but the doors remain closed. We are experiencing an atmosphere of great tension. A few shots have been heard. We don't know for sure what's happening. Despite the warnings of the military, several people have come here to follow closely this siege. We will also stay here at Cuartel do Carmo.